Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. You have to install some packages needed to correctly add the necessary repository. You can do this by running the next command. Then we can add the repository using the next command. After adding it, just refresh apt and it will be ready to use. Install your backup server, you have to execute the following command. In the process, the installer will ask you to specify the directory where the data will be restored. You can leave the default settings. To start the urbackup service, you have to execute the next command. Run the services as system startup, run the next command. And if you want to check the status of your backup server, run the next command. Once everything is configured and ready, you can access the your backup web interface through an external web browser at the address. Use your server IP address and the port. There you will see the following graphical interface, where you will be able to see the initial status of the server. There you can add a new client by clicking on Add New Client button. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in the comments.